down. Why you praying on my downfall? Why you praying on my downfall? Why you praying?
A lot of people doubt me, a lot of people fail me. They ain't see my vision, they tried to derail me. I grew up in the slums of apartments looking so filthy. I don't have to pretend this derail me. Gotta plant my seeds in the youth before they kill me. Know a lot of folks out here but never feel me. I'm alright with that, everybody can't relate. Got a progressive.
Welcome to the second I Have a Dream Time Show. Give it up one more time. I would like to give a warm introduction to everybody who made this possible. So throughout the event, between acts, I'm gonna have a roll call for y'all. Drinks. This event is brought to you by Dream Tank and Bethel Woods. So Dream Tank is a program started by the Honorable Judge Josephine Finn. And the purpose behind this program.
Yep, give it up.
The purpose behind this program is to empower you. So every time I say Dream Tank in this event, I want you guys to say power. So when I say Dream Tank, y'all say power. Dream Tank.
Power.
Dream Tank.
Power.
And when I say Bethel Woods, because they let us use this space, I want you guys to say thank you. So Bethel Woods.
Thank you.
Bethel Woods.
Thank you.
I would like to acknowledge our judges here. We got Cecil Allen in the building. Give it up for him. We got DJ Lisa Love in the building, give it up for her. We got Les Chris in the building, give it up for her. Alan Sorensen in the building, give it up for her. And then we got the board president of Monticello School District, so give it up for her. All right, so then I would like to also recognize Eric Young, because he wasn't able to make it tonight, but this was always his dream. And he's very sick, so I would like you guys all to send your best. But with that being said, we need to make sure that his dream is lived out the right way. I don't want to drag on too long. We gotta get to the performance tonight.
The drummer, music. Lay down, stop. Let's get it.
Lay down, stop, but I'm making it home.
This is personal. I wrote this myself to express myself and into my music in a positive way so my youth can hear it. And I can present it to people in power.
It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong. I'm driving through this empty road, I see it live. Windows down, I'm sweating cause these streets is high. It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong. I'm driving through this empty road, I see it live. Windows down, I'm sweating cause these streets is high. It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong. I'm driving through this empty road, I see a lot. Windows down, I'm sweating cause these streets is hot. I don't have to say I'm official, I know I am. Y'all can never picture me nowhere cause I ain't flip a gram. Remember days I was in a struggle trying to flip a gram. I ain't trying to glorify drugs, but I sold it. I changed my decisions in life, now I'm golden. I feel bad for families that I hurt, that's still broken. And we traumatize, the wounds will never heal cause they stay open. Yeah, that's a throwback for them people that don't know that. I never met my grandma, never met my grandpa, but I still miss him. That's a part of me that's missing. That's exactly who my personality, super different. I'm glad I changed for the better, cause the clock ticking. I gotta be a better man, gotta be a great dad. I ain't never had my pops, something that I wish I had. But I had a stepdad, he held it down thankfully. Yeah, we both Capricorns, we got along frequently. But it ain't the same to get raised by a real dad. Who my friends can brag about they pops, it get me real mad. On the outside playing like I'm tough, but I'm real sad. Who don't want their dad in their life? I don't get that, he's supposed to be a first role model with no give backs. Couldn't look up to my uncles and cousins, it's crazy. Haters gon' hate regardless, it don't faze me. Everywhere I go now, somebody praise me. Center of attention, I don't like being popular. I'm my brother's keeper for life, nobody's stopping us. We are the new wave now, they tryna copy us. We are the new wave now, they tryna copy us.
It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong. I'm driving through this empty road, I see a lie. It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong.
Still
feel
wrong.
Through this empty road, I see a lot. Lose down, I'm sweating, cause these streets inside. It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong. I'm driving through this empty road, I see a lot. Windows down, I'm sweating cause these streets is hot.
It's late outside, but I made it home. Trying to live my life right, but it still feel wrong. I'm driving through this empty road, I see a lot. Windows down, I'm sweating cause these streets is hot. Staying out of trouble hard when you don't have no pops. Everybody pushing you away, saying to kick some rocks. You only got yourself, don't ask for help. If you feeling weak, grab a glass of milk. Only the fam. I do this for me and my fam. This is my family right here. One more time, give it up for them.
So now I ask you about the first performance too. I don't want to leave nobody out. But, all right, so what did you think of the first performance, judges?
Performance, they were awesome. You know, it's just awesome to see them grow, and I'm watching all these kids grow up.
Do we have a call? SD call?
It's just not awesome.
Best.
Over the years, I've seen many bongo acts down in the islands. These two young men were just really great, had a fabulous beat and tune, and a really unique show.
I thought that they were excellent. I really enjoyed the fact that they added dynamics, that they had the talking drums back and forth with each other, which is always difficult. And I do know their story of how they originally started, because they were at this Rotary meeting and shared with us. They are not even professional trainers. They had some guidance and self-taught, and now they've got the energy behind it. And that's very impressive by the work that they're doing. I hope they continue it.
Well, I absolutely agree, so yeah, give it up for that, give it up for that. All right, so now what did you guys think of my brother Elijah's performance?
I think there's no losers in that, there's all winners.
I agree.
I watched the evolution of this young man, and I'm so impressed, and I'm in love for you, and just keep doing it, keep growing, you know. Last year, you wild, and this year, you wild, and I keep going, man.
I thought his looks were just fabulous. He really, really looks distinguished. His creativity was amazing, and he had definitely had a message to give. Thank you.
I thought the performance was outstanding, the message very positive, and really moved me.
I thought that the lyric and the pattern of the actual rap was so well done, because usually in early rap scenario, things rhyme all the time, and they don't necessarily always have to, and Elijah took that right home. The message, the story being told, all through the lyric and poetry, that was amazing. Thank you, Elijah.
Give it up for that. All right, up next we have Jaina. Jaina Quiñones from Monticello, New York. So give it up for her.
JK Middle School in Monticello, New York. I am going to be singing How Great Thou Art, and I dedicate this song to my mom.
Thank you.
Give it up for her one more time, man. Dream Tank. Talking about, man. We're gonna get it. Next time I want it better. But Bethel Woods.
Thank you.
Bethel Woods.
Thank you.
All right. What did you guys think, judges?
Great job. Great song. Great job and very great song.
She has a beautiful, beautiful voice. So beautiful.
It was a very touching, touching song, and I think as Janice picked up momentum as she got into it and became more relaxed. It really became good. Wonderful.
I really enjoyed her take. It's a very beautiful song, and her rendition of it was outstanding.
Thank you so much for performing for us today. I cannot wait to hear where her voice is going to go. For such a young lady, because she is a young lady, she has so much power and strength in there. I would love for her. Are they still here so we can talk, like, see their faces?
Yeah, that'd be great. All right. Come here, Janet.
Hi.
Hello.
So the things that I'd love for you, because I know that you have a teacher that you study with, so I'd love to see you work on your breath support and your spin at the upper register, because as Mr. Chris said a little while ago, as you gained momentum, the stronger it got. You brought up that upper register and the key change, amazing sound. So lift that palate, really open up that and support it from the air, and I look forward to hearing what's about to come. Thank you.
Don't forget to get your MBK t-shirt. We need support. Everybody needs support. So we need support from our community, man. All right, but on to the next performance. We got Morris German coming from Monticello School District. So give it up for him.
I'm 11 years old. I come from RJK Middle School. And I will be singing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. Thank you.
What did you think, judges?
I think he was truly blessed, and we are blessed to have your presence.
I agree.
To be such a young person, you are amazing. Your voice is amazing. I can only imagine when you get older, it's just going to be...
You had a really, really good stage presence up there. You projected your voice extremely well, and you sounded excellent. Thank you.
Beautiful voice. I was impressed how you were able to hit all those notes. Keep up with it. You're doing great, great, and I really look forward to hearing your voice in the future.
Your upper and lower registers and the blend between them are simply amazing. When you said you were singing that song, you heard the reaction from the audience. Not an easy song to sing, and you did it very, very, very well. Your diction was spot on. Your emotions to the audience and the delivery of the song is great. You have a big sound, and when the change of your voice happens, because you know that's going to come, right? Okay. So when it does come, you just want to make sure that big breath that you gave it that toward the end with that big, long held out note, you're doing that through the stuff that is easy for you now. And boy, I can't wait to hear what it's going to sound like. Congratulations.
Shout out to our sponsors. You see all of our sponsors out here in the back, man. So give it up for our sponsors one time. Support the MBK family, man. Go get some t-shirts. Go get some t-shirts. Our next act is, they go by the name of Becky Salerno. Or Salerno. I hope I'm saying that right. From Monticello School District. So give it up for her.
She was carried up onto the cloud.